still getting used to this, obviously. And I apologize for the super creaky chair. Anyway, this is gonna be my third wish, but really, June. Haul. Unboxing haul. Now, last couple times, I don't know if you saw, I showed my address accidentally and I had to put like little monkey emoji with his hands over his eyes. But this time I sharpied them out because I know that I just won't be able to get used to holding them the right way. So this makes it easier. Also, they have your phone number on them too, which I did not know that. Anyway, so if you haven't heard of June before, I explain it in every one of my videos, that it's just like Wish, only it has free shipping, and it might not have as many things, but I prefer it because I'm such a cheapskate. But I just title my videos with Wish because I think a lot of it comes from the same warehouse. Like, a lot of these will say Wish on the package, even though I know I got it from June. But, and Wish, more people know what it is, so. Anyway, I have 0 subscribers, so just trying to get out there a little bit more. So, I picked 10 more packages out randomly to open today. I still have a bunch left and a bunch coming. So, yeah. Let's get started. Description of contents. So this is brush. And a spongy. Most of my nails and just painted my nails. They look like crap. If I look like crap today, I caught up early and went yard sailing, and I have not like fixed my hair or my makeup or changed or anything since. And now the sun's going down, so I gotta be kind of quick. This is supposed to be a reusable lint brush. I got this because of my new puppy. So it has a plastic film on it right now. But sorry. That it's a thing, like, people who are taking YouTube videos always complain about their nose itching, and is that because, like, your nose can tell into the future if people are watching you, and it makes your nose itchy? Because I've heard that's a thing. Or is that when your ears ring, that somebody's talking about you? I don't know, but could be onto something. Or it's a crazy conspiracy theory. Anyway, so this has a plastic film on it. And then you take it off, and it's like the sticky. I don't know if you've ever seen commercials for the sticky. The guy that got in trouble for like beating that hooker or something, but he was like a big infomercial guy. Anyway, so it's like sticky silicone, and whenever it gets all linty, you just rinse it off. So I will let you know if that works. If you guys want an update, I'm not that linty right now. Down. Oh, I can keep this packaging. I sell stuff on eBay too, so I can always recycle nice packaging materials. So I'll throw those over there and more for now. Okay. So this feel like description of contents. It does not say. Feels weird. Sunglasses. These are sunglasses. Okay. Okay. So a bunch of like tinted aviators that fade. I have a green pair already and I have a blue pair already, and I love them. So this said that it was rose, but I'm hoping it's more red than pink. So this is what they look like. Do they have a protective film on them? Nope. So crooked. Oh, I think it's just because of the nose piece. Okay, well, let's see. Better. Still so crooked. So crooked. Come on. Well, they would be awesome if they weren't super duper crooked. I'll have to mess with them. Figure that out, because that's ridiculous. I mean, they sit straight. Are my ears that crooked? And I knew that my ears were a little crooked, but I didn't think that they were that crooked. Sorry. I'm distracted. That took way too long. My bad. I'll fight with those later. Okay, so and yes, I'm aware that my bed is messy. My whole room's kind of messy. Okay, so this says that it is a ring. And I think I know what this is for. This is from my first order, actually. This is only $1. I need scissors for this. Packaging. Cool. So this is three rings in one. So when you put it on, oh, this was supposed to be a size 6. But I guess because of the layering, it makes it smaller, which I'm good with, because I have lots of smaller fingers that I can wear it on, that I usually don't have rings that fit. So that one, let's try the middle finger. Yes, okay. That's like a good middle finger ring for me. I think it's okay. Actually would be like a really good like fidget ring too, if you're one of those people that likes to fidget with things. which who doesn't? As with any other ring from there, I probably, I should probably spray it with a clear glaze or paint it with clear nail polish because it'll probably turn bronze after the coating wears off. But right now, that's pretty cool for a dollar.
Oh, teacher arm.
Nice, getting old. But anyway, I like it. Little drug baggies, odds and ends. Okay, now, this is heavy, and it's Home and Garden. And I know what this is too. I know what everything is because I get super nosy when everything's come, and I want to wait to unpackage them on camera. So I just kind of feel around. I can tell what's coming. I'm like a little kid trying to sneak a peek at our Christmas presents. And move this a little. There. Now this had really good reviews. And I think it was only a dollar as well. Is a metal, it's a hollow piece of metal, and what you do is after like cutting garlic or onions, you wash your hands with this, soap too obviously, and then with this or vice versa, and it really gets the smell off your hand somehow. I don't know how it works, but it's awesome, because onion smell really bothers me after a while. Like, I don't mind onions in my food, especially red onions. I really like red onions, and I like garlic, but the aftertaste just kills me. Lasts for way too long. And I always crave sweets afterwards to try and get rid of it. Like I said, if you guys want to see like update videos on how any of this stuff works, just leave a comment down below of like which item you're curious about, and I will totally make an update video once I get enough questions. If that ever happens, like I said, I have 0 subscribers, so. It's still fun though. I do believe these are the ones that are too big for me. Now, I could have sworn when I ordered them that they were. No, these aren't the ones that are too big for me. I did order a pair that's too big for me though. Since I downsized, like, I don't like to stretch it. No pun intended. Okay, so these are the Opal Teardrop. I don't know how they'll look or feel, but I can try these on right now if you want. Okay, whoops, almost dropped one. Oh, these gauges that I'm wearing? I don't know if it'll focus. Anyway, I made these out of clay because I had wood carved ones that were kind of like this, and I lost them. It made me really sad. So I made myself a new pair out of clay, and it was really, 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 really tedious. It's not gonna focus. I like them. One, and I am a size 0 right now. That's as far down as my ears would go after being stretched quite a bit. Okay, so I don't know if you can tell, I can't even really tell in the camera image, but they look kind of cool. Okay, we're a couple bucks. Says sticker. This could be one of two things. If it really is a sticker, then I know what it is. Nope, not a sticker, not technically, but these are little plastic bats in different sizes, and you can like prop their little wings out, and they're for Halloween, so I can put them on like, a wall or something and be all cute. I never have any Halloween parties or anything, but I still like to be festive, so you put these like all over your wall, like a little bat family. And they do come with little sticky things that you can use to stick them. So there's that. Okay, moving on. This says jewelry. Looks really padded. Might be more feather earrings, hopefully better ones than the ones that were in the last couple of hauls, because those kind of sucked. I mean, they say you get what you pay for, and I get it, but I have gotten off of bidding on eBay from China. I've gotten like really nice pairs, like my favorite pair of feather earrings, the pair that started my obsession with feather earrings. A long day. She came yard selling too. Try not to cut earrings. You can see my double chin from here. Attractive. These aren't earrings at all. They lied. These are rings. Not for your ears, though. These are gold. I actually do prefer gold on myself to silver, but a lot of their other rings I got only came in silver, or the designs just look better in silver. So let's see if I can use any of these as mini rings. Camera. I'll eventually get a better camera. Okay, so this one's quite big. This fits on my biggest finger. And then this black one. They glued the crystal on this one, alright. This is also really big though. This fits on. This is loose on my largest finger. So if you have small, dainty hands, these may not be the best for you. Big on my thumb as well. Okay. Okay, so those are the two biggest ones, I think, though. So, yeah, so, like, this one next size down is just, like, a twisty pattern. Ooh, yay, they're getting nice and small. Okay, so that'll work as a mini ring right there. This one's not going to work great, but I can use this as a little finger ring on this hand. Promising, promising. I do have to say, these people really, really did a better job at gluing on the crystals, except on this one, than the other ones. Okay, so I can use this as a mini ring too, although it's like a little loose, so I'd probably lose it if I went to the club. This one's nice and small. That's a good mini ring. It has a little blue crystal. There you go. Sorry, it's so blurry. It's getting dark. I should probably turn a light on. Or just hurry up. But I don't know. I like long ASMR videos because I like to fall asleep to them. This one's kind of crappy. But, you know. These were cheap. I think this was like $2. This is another braided one, just like the other little one I showed you. And these ones are just plain, thin bands, which I actually really like. I think that's really cool. This is a plain band too, but it's a little larger, so it could fit me like a normal ring. And the last one has a little pink stone, and that works as a mini ring, so pretty good. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 rings for the low, low price of $1, maybe $2, and I can actually use some of them, so that's cool. I think I'm gonna have a yard sale. Tongue-tied again, sorry. I think I'm gonna have a yard sale coming up this summer yet. I live in Eastern PA. I think I can tell you guys that much. I think that the ever-popular ASMR artist Karuna Satori lives in Eastern PA too. Maybe not Eastern, but PA. At least. She's like, oh, I just dropped some rings and my dog's gonna eat those, but it's too dark for me to see where they went. Yeah, so I'll get those later. She's sleeping anyway. Yeah, Karuna Satori ASMR is like my guilty pleasure. Because like I like her videos and then I don't, but then I do. She has like a really, really soothing voice. I really like role plays, like more role plays than anything else. Role plays are what got me hooked on ASMR. My first favorite artist was Fairy Char. She's really adorable. And Tony Bomboni is pretty cool. He's the only guy that I'll ever watch. Ismar Darling, her role plays are cool. Okay, I have three more. And the sun is going down. This is it says earring. Okay, let's switch it up and do something other than jewelry. Got lady pants. That's what the description says. An eyeshadow palette, because I can tell what it is. And what does the description say? DNL 5201. Whatever that means. What should I open first? Use your telepathy. Eyeshadow palette. Right, because it is getting kind of dark. people who don't like ASMR videos or tapping are like, just open the package already. I'm trying to save her. Crinkle. You know what a lot of people like have repeated? Stipple, 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 stipple. I'm gonna save this packaging too. Okay. So this has some fun redheaded chick on the back of the packaging. Oh. So it didn't say that it was a fake of something. In the description, it just looked like a blank eyeshadow palette, but apparently this is a fake. I did not mean to buy a fake, although I wouldn't have minded buying a fake, because I don't really care. Some people do, moral issues and stuff, but I guess that's Jaclyn Hill, because it says Jaclyn Hill palette. I don't know who that is. And it's definitely not real Morphe, but the colors look pretty. Creating this palette has truly been a dream come true for me. Blah, 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 blah. Love, Jaclyn. Okay. So. So it's cardboard. This is the Jaclyn Hill palette. And it's pretty flimsy, white and silver. Hopefully her real palette isn't this flimsy. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, so there's only a little bit of breakage on the packaging, but look how pretty the colors are. Okay, good, so there's a black and a dark brown, which are always good to have. There's some metallics, some shimmers, some mattes up here. I really wanted some navy blues. Those greens are pretty. These are really good colors. I will let you guys know how they work if you would like to know. Wow, my camera's getting really crappy and pixely because of this lighting. I'm so sorry. I'm almost done. There's two more packages. Oh, it smells like powder. Go figure. Don't need this box. Sorry, Jaclyn. The lady bands. I know exactly what these are because I only ordered one pair of leggings. And these actually came really quickly. And this is a pattern of leggings that I have been looking at for like the past, like, no joke, like 3 years. Sorry, that was probably really loud and obnoxious. I never got around to buying them. Okay, so right away, I can tell that this is not the same material that it looked like in the pictures. In the pictures, it looked more like a soft, like, cottony material, and this looks more like swimsuit material. It's also a lot brighter. But I'm okay with that. I mean, there's a better chance of them being, like, not see-through then, right? I know the stuff on this app is super long. So they got moon, suns, and stars, celestial. Body, body, black. And I really only wear leggings in the winter. Because I just want to be comfy and I'm miserable from the cold. This winter was brutal in Pennsylvania. Brutal. Felt like it was never gonna end. These were one size, I believe, and let's see. They might be a little see-through, but not too bad. The crotch is really awkward. That's right, gonna be right on my crotch. That's gonna look really awkward. I think these were like six whole dollars too. They're gonna be too big on my bootay, and the crotch is gonna look ridiculous. But I guess if I wear it with like a big old sweatshirt, you won't see the crotch anyway. And maybe my booty will get bigger. I have to say booty because I don't want YouTube to get mad at me because I would normally just say the word for donkey. Oh yeah, these are gonna be loose. See, I think I told you that, like, in the last video, that it's really a gamble with clothing. And I did order more clothing from them. I just can't help it. This is supposed to be earrings. Feels like dream catcher earrings, potentially. It is getting so dark. I'm so sorry. Gotta get through this really quickly. All white too. Oh, my camera just gave me a warning. No. Is this even gonna record this part? Something about a file size. Got one feather on them, but they've got like these tusk things. Sorry, you can barely see them, probably. They're like a bronze color. They're pretty cool. Is all she wrote for now. There's a little feather floating around there. Sorry it got so dark and crappy towards the end. And, yeah. I'll be back with more. Hopefully earlier in the day. Maybe another one this weekend. And I hope this whole thing recorded and didn't cut off or anything. Wish me luck.